Please have a seat. Could change.
Some things never change.
During the Mockingjay Part 2 panel at Comic-Con in San Diego today, Jennifer Lawrence and Liam Hemsworth were asked how they would compare the intensity of Hollywood and show business to The Hunger Games, and their answer offered some interesting and hilarious information. Hemsworth answered before J-Law added, "There are definitely crazy people in real life in The Hunger Games." There certainly are. There are people in Hollywood that have crazy hair, just like in the Capitol. I don't know, she added. I mean, I guess there are certain pressures, but we don't really feel the... Again, Josh Henderson, Liam, and I live on our own island in LA, so it's not like we're... I don't really feel the pressures of Hollywood. We're just kind of always at Liam's house in Malibu drinking wine. I got him hooked on reality TV.